Hi, dear viewers. Today you're going to see Mom harvesting this melon and these flowers. I hope you see them. And also, do they look and smell?
So I'm not going to harvest the melon or the flowers today. I'm going to harvest okra and peppers and beans and tomatoes.
Actually, okra, peppers, tomatoes. What else?
Beans.
Beans. What else?
Squash.
What else?
Love.
Join us, dear viewers. I hope you liked it. And bye.
Here you go, honey.
Bee's gone.
Yeah.
Do you think it pollinated the flower nicely?
Yeah.
Here, honey.
It was in my bag.
I got one more for you, I think.
What?
Here we go. I got melon vines everywhere now. All right. So I'm going to do a harvest of some of the celery today. I've taken like a piece or two off of here just to sort of try it out. And I'm not going to take the whole thing, but I'm going to take a number of the outer stalks so we can start, enjoying them. So this corn, this is my popping corn, it's bear paw, and it's dry, it's all ready, so I think I'm just gonna harvest it today, since I'm here doing the beans. Let's see. Oh, this one didn't get very well pollinated, but there you go. Okay. I picked a different one. This one's looking great. This one's just not. There we go. Not ready. Neither of those are ready yet. That one either. Oh, that one's good. All right, just had a peek at how this corn was doing. Thought I would show you. Looking pretty good. Honestly, I'm gonna pick this one. Look at that. Not ready yet. Yeah. All right, let's see if I can take you through the harvest. All right, here's my harvest. Couple of squash, the biggest zucchini ever, a few relatively sad looking cucumbers, and some, this is golden bantam corn. Okay, the chipmunks have been eating my corn, so this is really all the corn I've gotten so far this year. Celery. This is the first round of celery harvest. I didn't take the center ones, so none of these are big, but super excited about that. Peppers. These are poblanos. I got a couple of bells in here. Really nice poblano harvest. Beans. These are Hidatsa Shield beans, I think. No. These are, I don't remember what these are. I looked it up this morning and now I don't remember. These are Cherokee Trail of Tears beans though, and I've got obviously rosemary, and over here we've got Corno de Toros. Those are sweet Italians, and some Nadapinos and a couple of bells. Cayennes and one actual jalapeno. We've got some popping corn and all the little cherry tomatoes. So that's a pretty good harvest for today. I'm trying desperately to keep it all in the shade, but there's the harvest. Pretty good.